United States Department of Agriculture.
The USDA now requires ISO 19115 metadata for all geospatial data it produces. For those used to working in a CSDGM standard, or those who have never produced metadata for their geospatial data, this video provides a general overview of the types of information you can record in the ISO 19115 standard. ISO 19115 is a robust scientific metadata standard geared specifically toward geospatial information. The International Organization for Standardization, or ISO, created this standard and updates it regularly to incorporate changing needs and technologies. ISO 19115 contains over 400 fields, but these can be broken down into general sections or categories of information. Identification information provides a lot of the general fields we are used to seeing in other standards. These include title and abstract, keywords, temporal and geographic range, UUIDs, principal investigator or creator, and point of contact information for the records and data. Geographic information fields provide space for location details in the form of points or bounding boxes, as well as textual descriptions of the locations. Keywords can be attributed to specific thesauri to promote interoperability, with citations and links to thesaurus files and documentation. The standard offers several fields for use and legal constraints. This allows data providers to specify practical use limitations, licensing and usage restrictions, and security information. Data quality fields provide information about the granularity of the data as well as reference measures. This information provides valuable context for suitability in certain applications. Lineage fields ensure users understand the details behind the origins of the data. This includes where the data came from, how it was collected and processed, and any action taken on the data. Along with descriptions of rationale behind the actions taken, the individual or organization who processed the data and the processing date can be recorded for more transparency. Lineage, along with data quality and constraints information, allows users to make informed choices about how they can and should use the data. Distribution information helps people find the data files and any related information and documentation. Fields include the title, description, publisher, point of contact, and URL for the data files and related resources. The metadata section specifies the schedule in which the records are updated. This can be a variety of intervals or as needed, and specifies who is responsible for this maintenance. If this record has a parent record, it's indicated in this section. The metadata contacts also appear in this section. These can include the metadata author and point of contact. The ISO 19115 standard also has a companion feature catalog standard, ISO 19110. Feature catalogs are essentially data dictionaries. These records define column headers, units of measurement, and other protocols. The feature catalog record can be linked from the ISO 19115 record and reused for all records using those variables and measurements. Look for upcoming videos going into more depth about different metadata sections in this playlist. If you want us to cover something in particular, please reach out to us at nal-geodata@ars.usda.gov. USDA is an equal opportunity provider, employer, and lender.